God sent an angel to a lady named Mary in Nazareth. The angel's name was Gabriel. He visited her one day. Mary saw a bright light, and then the angel said, Okay. All right. Then God visited the next day and visited Joseph. Joseph was sitting in his house, and so that same angel came back to Joseph and said,
okay.
All right. And then one day, the king of where they were living in decided they wanted to count everybody. So the king made a proclamation and said to everyone,
you must go to the town of Israel and be counted and go where you were born in.
Mm-hmm. All right. So Mary and Joseph took a voyage round back to where they were living at. So, first thing they did, they stopped at one hotel, kind of like the Holiday Inn, and then the first innkeeper. And they asked, could they stay there? What did the innkeeper say to Mary and Joseph? Okay. Mm-hmm. Nothing there. So they kept walking back around, went to another hotel. And then the next innkeeper said to them,
no, we don't have anything.
Okay. So they kept going a third time around and walked. Finally, they got to another innkeeper, and then they asked, and then the innkeeper said,
so they went to the stable and Mary had baby Jesus and wrapped him in cloths and laid him in the manger. And lo and behold, there were shepherds in the field guarding their flocks by night. And an angel appeared to the shepherd and said,
what did you tell the shepherd? What happened?
In a stable.
And who is the baby?
Jesus.
All right. And how will you know it's Jesus?
He's wrapped in clothes.
Yes, wrapped in clothes. All right. And so the angel went away, and the shepherd decided to. And so the shepherd. And. Saw baby Jesus. All right, and then the shepherd went away to the town to tell everyone the good news.
Are you guys listening?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then there were wise men traveling from the east.
Wise women
who had been traveling from the east and followed the star and came to the place where Jesus was born. And they gave the baby Jesus gifts.
Grace, that's mine.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
And then the wise men went back the way they came because they had been warned not to go back to King Herod. And the angel appeared to Mary and Joseph and told them,
you are in danger.
You are in danger.
Where do they need to go?
You need to go to
Egypt. And Teddy, why are they in danger?
Because a bad guy wants to kill baby Jesus.
But a bad guy wants to kill baby Jesus. So Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus.
Nazareth.
Yeah. Okay. And you can go off to Egypt. All right.
Okay. And then when the people did Egypt.
See you.